A man died after a single vehicle crash in Hortonville. Police were called to the scene on Crest Street near Mystic Drive just before 1 this morning. Now, officials say the man who was driving was the only person in the vehicle at the time of the crash. Police are expected to release more information on Monday.